I told you I'd give you my right arm if I had to.
You did?
Yeah.
No, he said he would.
Yeah, I didn't give you my arm. It'd be too big. It wouldn't fit. Yeah, I think we both are. You look beautiful.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
I'm looking at myself right now, and I don't.
I'm looking at you right now, and you do. Who's right?
Me.
Daddy.
So you ready for these sales?
Yes.
They're on their way. I told them to,
Hold on,
Cam.
Hold on real quick, okay?
Okay.
I'm doing it already.
Yeah. What'd she say?
She's recording it with her phone already.
Oh, Lord.
Okay. I gotta milk this one.
No.
Oh my.
Here we go.
Okay.
Be the worst patient like you? You know what I'm saying?
I'm so happy to do this for you.
Thank you.
Man, you gonna turn into me.
Oh Lord. I'm too young.
Yes.
I'm mama.
You hear what she said?
Yeah.
I'm mama.
I was giving all glory to God. I told all the people in the surgery room.
You did?
Mm-hmm.
What?
That this was because of God.
What was I saying?
Somebody gave me a book to read. They wrote it down. They said, I'm a believer too.
What did the others say?
Huh? They just said they was going to be praying for me. And praying that it didn't.
When they bring it?
Huh?
That would have been like the number one.
Sorry, go ahead.
No. They just said they was praying that it worked. You get it today, Kim. Man, I'm so happy. It hurt when you smile. It hurts when you smile.
Yeah.
I can tell. Is your jaw swollen?
Yeah, mm-hmm. That's what I'm trying to show you.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Both sides, look.
Yeah. I can see. Now you really look like me, Grapehead Jr.
No, I don't.
Mm-hmm.
No, it's not the other. Stuff I want.
Why is it
so close?
You say what? You excited?
Oh, dear.
Stop
it. Today is your new birthday. Today is your new birthday.
Most
name
my birthday is October 22nd, 2005.
Remember
your
new one after you
give
yourself?
Yeah, that's today, June 30th too. We gonna celebrate that too.
I don't wanna have to.
Why do I
need
to have to?
Because this is the first time of your new life.
No, it's not.
Okay.
When I feel better,
anymore.
Well, maybe we'll do that after it's taken.
No.
The sickle cell free.
No, we're doing it today.
Okay. Then, when did they bring home?
Well, I'm not going home. I'm coming back up to the hospital.
This is home for that number one.
He said that I can go back up there today.
I know that.
Noonish.
Noon, let me see. Oh, that's now. Get your clothes on.
Okay.
Love you. Hurry up, Papa Bear.
I love you too. I love y'all too.
Love you, sis. Thanks for taking care of him today.
Love y'all too.